it's really about being able to share, you know. I mean, more important than the what's on your plate is the people that are around the table to me, and the share food and drink and good cheer with your friends and your family is really, I think that's pretty much the same with just about anybody around here. I mean, everybody loves to get together with their friends, and I suppose anybody anywhere else in the world, you know. But that's what I enjoy about coming back here, is that I get to do that more often. The most appreciative things is Gautreaux's farm. There's an organic farm about 50 minutes on foot from here. And being able to access fresh produce, and that's the other thing. It's like, you know, Tommy DeLome's always bringing over some fish, or Barry Onslay is going to bring over some ducks. There's always something that is not been processed that you can eat. Or Pat Moore's going to come over and he's got some crawfish going on. You know, there's access to quality products is really important. And it's not always that easy in the modern world to be able to find things that are good for you and good to eat. But that's, you know, the favorite places that I have to eat here are actually with my friends.